This is the best way to double layer your smile lines. Completely paint over your cured smile line. Remove the excess with a flat brush and acetone. It's okay if you remove a little bit more than needed. The first layer will keep the shape nice and sharp. Perfect and non-patchy gel smile lines.